umpisahan natin kay Sir Jed Madera.
Nyoy, ba't ang galing-galing mo?
Sobrang galing mo!
Kaboses eh!
Kaboses! Hindi lang boses, pati itsura, buhok, muka, pati yung expression ng bibig, the way you move, pati yung mga action sa sahig. Rod Stewart na Rod Stewart. Well, what can I say, but you really did a great job tonight. As always, wala, yun lang masasabi ko. Galing mo!
Thank
galing
you very mo. Much, Sir Jed. Thank you. Ate Shelly?
Everything Jed said, I agree with. Wala akong negative na masabi. Like JR, you just keep competing with yourself. Nyoy, you get better and better. Kahit anong pagawa sa'yo, kahit anong timbre ng boses, kaya mo. Yung movements ni Rod, kuhang-kuha mo, pati yung kamay niyang nakaganyan, na pinopoint out pati ni Kuya Guy sa akin. Yung voice, hindi ko alam paano mo nagawa. Kasi raspy rin si Rod na hindi mo, parang effortless, pero you know Nyoy's singing voice, di ba? Yung normal singing voice ni Nyoy. So that to me was excellent. Tapos yung look, syempre, I mean, no question na yun dahil sa galing ng ating prosthetic at makeup artist. So that was a great performance
thank
yun.
Thanks, Ate Shawi. Ngayon naman, Sir Gary.
Well, kanina binanggit mo the raspiness of the voice of Rod Stewart. Your being raspy was not rusty, okay? You were sparkling clean with the way you were being raspy with your voice. Vocally, Nyoy, you were 100% on it. Ang tanong lang, saan ka, binanggit mo na pinulikat ka, saan?
Yung ganun, yung inakala.
Akala ko kasi dito, kasi kanina ka pa nakikita, pinulikat ka. Congratulations, Nyoy. Once again, you outdid your last performance.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Jerry.